the sun, not in his way. The greatest reward is Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you. My dear sister Sant'Ignazio Concettini, as a special purpose, I want to share with you this great sacrament for the loss of Giuseppe. Confesso a Dio onnipotente e a voi fratelli che ho molto peccato in pensieri, parole, opere e omissioni. Per mia grandissima colpa, e supplico la beata Santa Vergine Maria, gli angeli santi, voi fratelli, di pregare per me il Signore di Dio. Dio onnipotente, abbia misericordia di noi, perdoni i nostri peccati, ci conduca. Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Let us pray.
A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Romans. With God on our side, who can be against us? Since God did not spare his own son, but gave him to benefit us all, we may be certain, after such a gift, that he will not refuse anything he can give. Could anyone accuse those that God has chosen? When God acquits, could anyone condemn? Could Christ Jesus? No. He not only died for us, he rose from the dead, and there at God's right hand he stands and pleads for us. Nothing, therefore, can come between us and the love of Christ. Even if we are troubled or worried or being persecuted or lacking food or clothes or being threatened or even attacked, these are the trials through which we triumph by the power of him who loved us. For I am certain of this, neither death nor life, no angel, no prince, nothing that exists, nothing still to come, not any power or height or depth, nor any created thing, can ever come between us and the love of God made visible in Christ Jesus our Lord. This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. Thank you.
The Lord is my shepherd, there is nothing I shall want.
The Lord is my shepherd, there is nothing I shall want.
Fresh and green are the pastures where he gives me repose. Near restful waters he leads me to revive my drooping spirit. He guides me along the right path. He is true to his name.
The Lord is my shepherd, there is nothing I shall want.
If I should walk in the valley of darkness, no evil would I fear. You are there with your crook and your staff. With these you give me comfort.
The Lord is my shepherd, there is nothing I shall want.
You have prepared a banquet for me in the sight of my foes. My head you have anointed with oil, my cup is overflowing.
The Lord is my shepherd, there is nothing I shall want.
Surely goodness and kindness will follow me all the days of my life. In the Lord's own house shall I dwell forever and ever.
The Lord is my shepherd, there is nothing I shall want. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. In my Father's house there are many rooms, say the Lord. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. The Lord be with you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John. Glory to you, Lord. Jesus said to his disciples, "Do not let your hearts be troubled. Trust in God still and trust in me. There are many rooms in my Father's house. If there were not, I should have told you. I am going now to prepare a place for you, and after I've gone and prepared you a place, I shall return to take you with me, so that where I am, you may be too. You know the way to the place where I'm going." Thomas said, "Lord, we do not know where are you going, so how can we know the way?" Jesus said, "I'm the way, the truth, and life. No one can come to the Father except through me." This is the gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. You can be seated, please. Dear Ignazia, Concettina, lots of friends here together. It's a special mass today for Giuseppe. I want to say hello. But not only, just to proclaim what we have already prayed during the psalm. The Lord is my shepherd. There is nothing I shall want. I know that he's like a sheep, and God is the good shepherd. He's always is looking after us when we live and when we die, especially a lot of sufferings. I'm very conscious what is after a lot. But we are here together, we're full of love with him. It's very important that your family always has been united. I think it's a good example. Giuseppe gave his life for you. You are the fruit of what he did in his life. I do think we are proud. Even that it's very difficult to say, "I cannot see Giuseppe anymore." It's not really nice to lose a husband, the father, nonno, zio, especially because he's Italian. He loves Italy and this country in which he brought up his family in a very good way. I know your family, and I know what is so very, very challenging period, the pandemic and this struggle, this Giuseppe's illness. But now, with the eyes of faith, I'm very available to ask you not a sentence, not a word like other words, because the circumstances is a funeral, and so we have to say good words. But just I want to show you the Jesus Christ promise. I'm going to prepare a room. And Giuseppe now is in a special room. Not in a waiting room, now he's in a waiting room to see God like he is, Jesus Christ like he is. So, dear Ignazia, be strong in faith. And the same for Concettina, for you, for all your families now, that you are united in St. Peter's Italian Church. And a special greetings to Falzone families, as you are very close to you.
I remember Dante's funeral. And now I want just to say, Giuseppe, pray for us in paradise. I know that your life is blessed by God, always blessed. What you have done in your life? In a few minutes, the nephews or their grandchildren will say some words about your life. And according to me, is with the death is a celebration of a new life. If you go to Africa, in the funerals, you don't see people crying. It's very, very unusual. Because they do believe that the death, the funeral, is the celebration of the life. And we are celebrating Giuseppe's life. Even that our heart is full of sorrow and we feel very, very sad. Lord is with us. Lord is with Giuseppe. Now and for the rest of his life. And we are proclaimed from the gospel that is a special banquet for those who are faithful to him. May the Lord help Giuseppe to receive this gift. May the Lord accompany him in this new journey in paradise. And we do really pray because his soul is welcomed by the angels, archangels, and by the Virgin Mary. We want to trust that our life is always taken by God and he just wipes our tears and we are consoled by the promise of immortality that comes from the gospel. May he rest in peace for the rest of his lives. Carissimi, io prego per Giuseppe oggi che è qui con noi nella comunione dei santi e si è addormentato e solo dorme il sonno della pace dopo aver combattuto un po' per la pandemia, immagino, ma non solo per la sua malattia, per le sue sofferenze. Il Signore asciuga tutti i nostri dolori, lo abbiamo detto nel Salmo, Signore il mio pastore, non manco di nulla. E chi crede nella bontà del Signore, ecco, crede in questa consolazione che il Signore è venuto a portarci. Ci mancherà Giuseppe, mancherà il papà, mancherà il marito, mancherà il nonno, ci mancheranno i suoi sguardi, la sua voglia di vita, ma non ci mancherà l'amore che continuerà nella sua vita oltre la morte, nella sua vita eterna. Continuerà a donarci con la sua preghiera il fatto che è vicino al Signore. E noi oggi lo vogliamo sentire vicino al Signore in questa liturgia che non è solo una liturgia funebre, ma che vuole essere una liturgia di vita, di speranza e di pace. Cara Ignazia, cara Concettina, la mia preghiera, le mie condoglianze in questo momento così terribile che viviamo a Londra per la pandemia, il Signore non ci spenga, il Signore ci aiuti, ecco, ad essere forti nella fede, coraggiosi nella speranza. E un giorno, purtroppo un giorno, ma noi dovremmo dire beati noi, lo incontreremo, il Signore chiamerà anche noi un giorno a vedere e a contemplare la sua vita. Qualcuno vorrebbe il più tardi possibile, io lo auguro a tutti. Giuseppe ha vissuto la sua vita, tutto quello che ha vissuto lo ha fatto bene. Noi dovremmo essere contenti di quello che noi riceviamo e abbiamo ricevuto dalla vita di Giuseppe, come papà, come nonno, come marito, come amico e come nostro parrocchiano. Il Signore lo accolga nella sua pace, riposi nella pace. Ci alziamo in piedi, we may stand for the bidding prayer. God, the Almighty Father, raised Christ, his Son, from the dead. With confidence, we ask him to save all his people, living and dead. We pray, Lord, graciously, hear us. For Giuseppe Maniscalchi, who in baptism was given the pledge of eternal life, that he may now be admitted to the company of saints, Lord, hear us. Lord, graciously, hear us. That God may establish him in light and peace. Lord, hear us. Lord, graciously, hear us. For your family and friends and brothers of Giuseppe, that they may be consoled in the grief by the Lord. Lord, hear us. For all of us assembling here to worship in faith, that we may be gathered together and again in God's kingdom. Lord, hear us. Lord, graciously, hear us. I invite you to pray the Virgin Mary, who delivers him, who takes his arms and we will be moved to God's arms in paradise. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen. O God, to whom mercy and forgiveness belong, hear our prayers on behalf of your servant Giuseppe Maniscalchi, who you have called out of this world, and may come to enjoy your eternal reward. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. E con il canto dell'Ave Maria prepariamo le offerte, l'offertorio. Ci possiamo sedere. We may be seated. Pregate, fratelli e sorelle, perché il mio e il vostro sacrificio sia gradito a Dio Padre Onnipotente. Signore, riceva dalle mie mani questo sacrificio all'onore e gloria del suo nome per il bene nostro e tutta la sua Santa Chiesa. Accetto, Padre, i doni che ti offriamo in questo sacramento di amore che tu ti unisce in Cristo tuo Figlio. Accogli il nostro fratello Giuseppe Maniscalchi nella gloria del tuo regno per Cristo nostro Signore. Signore, sia con voi, we may stand. In alto i nostri cuori sono rivolti al Signore. Rendiamo grazie al Signore nostro Dio, cosa buona e giusta. Veramente cosa buona e giusta renderti grazie per la tua immensa misericordia. Dio onnipotente ed eterno, Re d'eterna gloria. La morte è comune eredità di tutti gli uomini, ma per un dono misterioso del tuo amore, Cristo, con la sua vittoria, ci redime dalla morte, ci richiama con sé a vita nuova. E noi, con tutti gli angeli del cielo, innalziamo a te il nostro canto, proclamiamo insieme la tua gloria. Santo, 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 Signore Dio dell'universo, i cieli e la terra sono pieni della tua gloria. Osanna nell'alto dei cieli. Benedetto colui che viene nel nome del Signore. Osanna nell'alto dei cieli. Padre veramente santo, fonte di ogni santità, Santifica questi doni con l'effusione del tuo Spirito perché diventino per noi il corpo e il sangue di Gesù Cristo nostro Signore. Egli, offrendosi liberamente la sua passione, prese il pane, ti rese grazie, lo spezzò, lo diede ai suoi discepoli e disse: prendete e mangiatene tutti. Questo è il mio corpo offerto in sacrificio per voi. Dopo la cena, allo stesso modo, prese il calice e rese grazie. Lo diede ai suoi discepoli e disse: prendete e bevetene tutti. Questo è il calice del mio sangue per la nuova ed eterna alleanza, versato per voi e per tutti in remissione dei peccati. Fate questo in memoria di me. The mystery of faith. We proclaim your death, O Lord, and profess your resurrection until you come again. Therefore, so we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection. We offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, and giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, Vincent, our Bishop, and all the clergy. Remember our brother Giuseppe, who you have called from this world to yourself. Grant that he, who was united with your Son in a death like his, may also be one with him in his resurrection. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all. We pray that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with the blessed apostles, all the saints, who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, with him, in him. O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever. At the Savior's command, informed by divine teaching, we dare to say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we wait the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, Peace I leave you, my peace I give you, look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever. The peace of the Lord be with you always. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace. Behold the Lamb of God, behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb. Lord, I'm not worthy that you say that you should, but I'm not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
sangue di Cristo ricostruisca.
If one of you wants to receive communion, remain standing, stretch out your hands towards a priest. Otherwise, you keep sitting. Love your Christ. Let us pray. Grant we pray, O Lord, that our brothers Giuseppe Maniscalchi, for whom we have celebrated this Paschal sacrament, may pass over to dwell in place of light and peace. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Trusting in God, we have prayed together for Giuseppe, and now we come to the last farewell. There is sadness in parting, but we take comfort in the hope that one day we shall see him again and enjoy his friendship. Although this congregation will disperse in sorrow, the mercy of God will gather us together again in joy of his kingdom. Therefore, let us console one another in the faith of Jesus Christ. The coffin is once again sprinkled with the holy water as a reminder of the life of God, which began in baptism. It is also incensed as a sign of dignity of the body of the deceased and of our hope that by the power of the Holy Spirit they have been raised to eternal life. I know that my Redeemer lives. On the last day I shall rise again. In my flesh I shall see God. I shall see him myself face to face. In my own eyes shall behold my Savior. In my flesh, I shall see God. Within my heart, this hope I cherish, that in my flesh, I shall see God. Now I invite you to be seated, and we do the eulogy and the tribute to Giuseppe.
Giuseppe Maniscalchi was born on July the 10th, 1954, to Concetta Vigari and Iazzo Maniscalchi of Naro, Sicily. He came from a family of three children with his two brothers, Dido and Lillo. Preceding his father, who sadly passed away when he was only 12 years old, Bino took the decision to go out and work in the fields and then later as a maestro to take care of his mother. This was testament to the man that he became. Family came first. Beanall was a man that always worked incredibly hard for those that he loved. In his 20s, Beanall moved to England and married Gnazia Falzone in November of 1979. Giuseppe lives on through his daughters, Concettina, Giuseppina, and Lily, and his granddaughter, Sienna Maria. Barino Beanall was a constant part of my life. My memories of him are all good memories. And this isn't because I'm being selective, but it is purely because Beanall was such a warm-hearted soul. He never had a bad word to say about anybody. His main purpose in life was to take care of the ones that he loved. We have childhood memories of his beautifully crafted cakes at birthdays, his famous choc ices, and his love of cars. Barina reminisces on how he would continually talk about a Mercedes, but always ended up with a good old Fiat. Beanall's passion for cars brings back so many memories, in particular for his daughter Concettina. After she passed her driving test, she came back from work and, to her surprise, found that he had bought her a car, a Fiat Cinquecento, and it was waiting for her outside the front door. This is just one example that illustrates not only just how much Beanall doted on his daughters, but also how he would often surprise us all with the brilliant things that he would do. Beanall loved singing and dancing. Whenever he worked, he would sing, and who could forget his crazy dance moves at family parties? After his stroke and losing his speech, music was something that helped him. He would sit with his family around him, singing Italian songs. The smile on his face when he remembered them and was able to sing along was priceless. One of his favourite songs was Lasciatemi Cantare, and after his stroke, he would act out strumming his guitar. His daughter Giuseppina describes him as such an unselfish man. He worked so hard during the week, so Sundays were his day of rest to focus on what he wanted. One of his favourite things to do, according to Giuseppina, was watch Italian TV, like Domenica Inn and Buona Domenica, flicking through the two so he didn't miss anything. Then, Giuseppina says, annoying little me would come along and ask him, Papa, can I watch Novantesimo Minuto? For anyone who doesn't know, that's the Italian football highlights show, and Papa didn't even like football. Without a second thought, he would say, Vabbè, pass me the remote and sit through it with me. Giuseppina says that throughout her and her sister's lives, it was pretty much the same. If Papa was there and we wanted something, we would never, ever hear a no. He didn't have a lot of money, but still managed to make us all feel like princesses. Beanall, you will be missed greatly. We know that your presence will always be with us. Thank you for being the incredible role model that you were, showing us the beauty of loving your family unconditionally.
I want to thank you for being my guardian angel, my superhero, and my Baba. A Baba that gave me the world, who loved me dearly, and I would like to say I was his favourite. You raised me as one of your own, treating me no different. A hard-working man, always providing for his family. You allowed me to watch you at work, kneading dough while explaining how to make pizza the Sicilian way, although minus the sauce, especially for me. You never said no, even when it meant styling your hair crazy with glam accessories and making silly videos together. This past year was your biggest challenge. You overcame a lot, but God saw the fight in you and wanted you as one of his own, leaving us with a hole in our hearts. Yet our hearts are comforted with the thought that you are no longer suffering Rest in peace, Baba. We will forever love you.
God saw you getting tired, and a cure was not to be. So he put his arms around you and whispered, "Come to me." With tearful eyes, we watched you suffer and saw you fade away. Although we loved you dearly, we could not make you stay. A golden heart stopped beating, hard-working hands at rest. God broke our heart to prove to us he only takes the best.
Ti raccomandiamo, Signore, il tuo servo Giuseppe Maniscalchi, perché lasciato questo mondo vive in te, con il tuo amore infinitamente grande, nel perdono, cancella i peccati che ha commesso per la fragilità umana. Per Cristo nostro Signore. Signore sia con voi, ci alziamo in piedi. Vi benedica Dio Onnipotente, Padre, Figlio e Spirito Santo. L'eterno riposo, dona lui, o Signore, splenda ad essi la luce perpetua. Riposi in pace. Amen. In peace. Let us take Giuseppe to his place of rest. Amen.
Thank you.